Guys, Marvel fan here. Today I will tell you the origin of Rocket Raccoon. When he was little, scientists took him from his planet with his family and put him in a cage with Groot. Then Raccoon figured out how to communicate with Groot. Then some scientists wanted Rocket Raccoon to know how to speak, how to walk with two legs, and be very smart. Then when they made that, he grabbed guns and he escaped with Groot. And then they became best friends, and they were bounty hunters. Okay, this is the end of the video. Like, subscribe, and don't forget to share. Bye.